Hello. The shipping options in WooCommerce can be a little bit confusing, especially when you need to use different shipping costs depending on where your customer is located. In this video, we will be looking at how to charge different shipping costs for customers that live in different zip codes. I've got a fictitious pizza shop set up here, and let's suppose I sell and deliver pizza in New York City. There are locations where the delivery is free, but there are other locations where I have to charge a shipping cost. So let's see how to set up this type of shipping. First of all, go to the WordPress dashboard and go to WooCommerce Settings. As you can see, I have my store address set. This is a New York address. Let's go and set up shipping. So click the shipping tab. First of all, we have to set up at least one shipping zone. In this tutorial, we are going to set up two different shipping zones. Basically, a shipping zone is a physical or a geographical region where you want to ship your products. You can create any number of shipping zones. So let's click add shipping zone. The zone name can be anything. Only you will see it in the WordPress dashboard. Let's add New York free shipping as a name, because this is going to be a free shipping options that we are going to use in our shop. For zone regions, let's add New York. I want to offer free shipping only in the immediate vicinity of my shop, so I will limit this region by the zip code of my shop. So click this link underneath the zone regions field and copy the zip code. If I wanted to provide more area with free shipping, I would add those zip codes here as well. As you can see, you need at least one postcode or zip code per line. Okay, let's save it, and then let's add the actual shipping method here. Click Add Shipping Method, and from the drop-down, let's select Free Shipping. If you click Edit, you are able to add different conditions when the free shipping should be used, but this time you won't add any conditions. For example, you can set minimum order amount, or combine the order amount with a coupon, but this time we won't use any of it. So click Save Changes, and that's it. We have one of our shipping zone set up. Now let's add another shipping zone where we will set up a flat rate shipping method. Add shipping zone. Let's name it Brooklyn Shipping. So if someone places an order from Brooklyn, a shipping charge will be added to the cart. Similarly, set New York as zone region. And add a zip code. Okay, for now I will add this zip code. I believe this is one of the Brooklyn zip codes. Okay, save it. And let's add a shipping method. This time we will select flat rate. Let's click Edit, and let's set the cost for this shipping method. Let's set $2 and set the tax status to none. If you choose taxable, then a tax will be added on top of this shipping cost. Click Save, and let's see if this works. Let's place an order. Okay, so we are here in our shop. The cost of the pizza is $29. Let's add it to a cart. Okay, the pizza is in the cart, and now we can check the addresses. Click Calculate Shipping. Let's add the name of the city. It's New York. And let's add the zip code where we should deliver free of charge. Okay, and if I click Update, then the free shipping method is applied to the order, and I don't have to pay the $2 shipping cost. Let's change the address and let's add the Brooklyn zip code. And if I click update, the flat rate should be applied to my order. Let's see. And yes, the shipping cost has been applied. And now I have to pay $31. So this is how you can add multiple shipping options to your WooCommerce store. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, just leave a comment below.